Well, agrivoltaics is a fairly new concept, relatively new, and it was really made possible through some innovations in the solar energy field, because now it's possible to space the panels out far enough that you can actually get in between them with farm equipment, and the lighting level down below is uniform enough that you get actually good crop performance as well. The advantage to it is that up till now, when a solar farm would be built, it basically took that land out of agricultural production, whereas this now offers farmers the opportunity to continue to farm that ground while at the same time producing clean energy for the state. Another advantage for the farmer is it creates a second income off of that property, and that's very important because yields vary from one year to the next. Prices in the marketplace vary quite a bit. So it's a very unpredictable earnings projection. So it's an additional income stream for the farmer that provides a lot of benefit to the business. So Rutgers has built three experimental systems at three of the outlying research farms that we have through the experiment station. In some crops that we grow, like hay, we're seeing that there's really no impact on yield at all. And then with vegetable crops, up till now, we have found that there is indeed a yield decrease based on the impact of the additional shade. It's not to the point where it wouldn't make sense to do it, but the farmer would need to plan that to see if the additional income from the solar panels more than makes up for the loss in crop yield, which we believe is probably going to be the case. So at Rutgers, we saw that there was a need to put some science behind this new technology so that it would help our project developers, it would help the farmers better understand what design would work best for them. So we're gathering a lot of very useful data at this point in time. And actually, just recently, we were recognized at a national level with the Solar Farm of the Year Award because of our early on adoption of this technology and the research that we're doing behind it.